What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Life on 2 with your host Prince and Dirty Diana. So today we're going to be talking about a very interesting subject. I don't know how to really say it in one word, but it's rolling with the punches. Life throws you fucking shit. You got to learn how to adapt to it, you know? It's going to bump like that. You see, like, you got to learn how to adapt to it. Because there's not a lot of shit that you can do about it. And you can sit there and say, oh shit, poor me, why did this happen and this happen? And I know a lot of people, and it really pisses me off when they say, oh, I'm this way because this happened to me back like fucking 30 years ago. Oh shit, it's raining, fuck. Anyways, now I gotta focus on that shit. I just can't stop loving you. Sorry, that song is so good. Okay. Whoo, shit. So what I was saying was, it's being able to roll with the punches, you know, and always having a certain mentality about yourself. Like, I understand you're a human, you got emotions and shit like that, but try not to let them think the best of you, or get the best of you. And there's a couple of sayings that I think that'll really help. And I'm lucky in my life because I've had a lot of mentors, or mentor figures, I guess, that have a lot of insight and experience in different industries. And a mentor can be any kind of person. I mean, obviously my dad was a big mentor and he taught me a lot about business and the entertainment industry. But like, one of my mentors, or one of the people that I consider a mentor of mine, besides family or outside of some of my family members, is my professors. I have a couple of professors that I have, I think, really great relationships with. And I enjoy their conversations. We'll talk, you know, outside of class, before class, whenever. But I really appreciate their insights and stuff. And one of them, he was my accounting professor, and then now, and then he was my finance professor. I gotta get out of here quick. But he gave me a quote that I thought was really, really fantastic. And in any situation, he says, you don't be naive, always be professional, and always be polite. And I really like that. I mean, I butchered it. It's really be professional, be polite, but don't be naive. And I think that's a really good, that's a really, really good saying. You know, it's how you should handle yourself at all times. That's the first part, is about emotion, is try not to let emotion get too involved. You know, you, like, life goes on and you need to keep going on with it. Second, when life throws you shit, you can't fucking make lemonade, can you? It's not possible. You can make shit-aid, but nobody likes shit-aid. So, this is another quote from another one of my mentors, Henry Gracie, one of the instructors at the Gracie Academy, one of the Gracies themselves. Shit. That was intense. I can't see much. Anyways, as I was saying, Henry Gracie, he gave a little video, and I really liked what he said. He said that our whole life, everybody's always telling us, don't quit. You know, your parents, your mom, don't be a quitter. Don't give up. And that does make sense, and it is true. You shouldn't quit. But, oh my goodness. I probably should keep both hands on the fucking bars today. You shouldn't be a quitter. But he's saying that sometimes you'll get an idea and you won't quit. You'll want to quit, but you won't. And you'll keep driving yourself and driving yourself into the fucking ground. So part of that is understanding when it's not working. And it's not quitting, but it's changing it up a little bit, you know?